You need to make a little more noise than that. I want to hear you guys. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Kajol! How does it feel being here? But we do this 1 second before you start. I want you to show the power of Umang 18. I want you to make some noise, everybody!
Thank you.
How does it feel being here?
Awesome, awesome. I love the selfie era. I absolutely love the fact that everybody's got a phone in their hands. It's amazing to watch. Hello, hey, hi. So, fabulous feeling, thank you.
And I heard, aap apne, today who's here? Helicopter Ela or Kajol?
Both actually, dono ko leke aayi hu aaj.
Okay.
So, thoda sa combination idhar ka udhar ka ho jayega. Haan, main zarur apne Helicopter Ela ke khandan ko leke aayi hu. I brought my Ela family, Helicopter Ela family. So please give them a big welcome to my wannabe son. Oye, aja, khutte. That's Ridhi Sen. He's this awesome, amazing actor who probably has more of a right to be on the stage than I do.
We have someone, okay? Who loves us so much, he was here yesterday, he's here today also. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Amit Trivedi! Sir, ye kya pyar aa gaya aapko ki aap jaate nahi ho, matlab again and again. I just love them. Yeah?
Because the guy, main itna maza aaya kal raat ko mujhe, ki main baar baar aana chahta, I want to come here because of the love these guys have given me. And you guys have been awesome.
I think before we start talking about the movie and start talking about everything, I think we should show them the trailer also. I think that, yeah? Yes? So
yes,
we'll,
yes, yes, definitely.
Yes. Can we have the trailer of Helicopter Ela? Alright, did you like the trailer? Give it up for them one more time, everybody. Give them a huge round of applause. Aye. I have to ask both of you, I have to ask Kajol, how many times
whether I'm joining your college or not.
Yes, please, of course.
Next year, guys, I hope the principal gives me permission to join, yeah.
Would
next
you,
year.
Would you like her to sit as your classmate, yeah? I want you to tell me ki aapne inko kitne chaate diye throughout the whole
thing. Abhi live stage pe ek diya, just 2 minutes back while the trailer was going.
Dekhte. But I have to say, this boy has very sweetly.
Thank you.
Very nicely, 7 baje subah, 9 baje raat ko, jabhi bhi waqt mila, jabhi bhi shot ke liye karna tha, to bahut aaram se thappad liya usne aur retake bhi liye. So thank you, Ridhi, for that.
Thank you, ma'am.
And how was it acting with her?
This is a dream come true. Definitely, this is a dream
come true.
Zordar, with a lot of energy, positive energy. Whenever she was on set, it was like Andhi aage. Matlab, she's a bundle of positive Andhi, I would love to say, with so much energy. It's a lovely, lovely experience to work with her.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Even when you were doing the serious scenes, did you get scared of her when she got like...
When I began working with her, definitely I was scared of her, but not anymore. She's one of the sweetest and loveliest person I've ever met. Give it up for her once more, please, guys.
And Amit bhai, firstly, please give him a huge round of applause. What a performance last night.
Yes.
You have to tell us what went behind the music of Helicopter Ela.
It is, honestly, it's Dada, Pradeep Sarkar, the director of the film. We call him Dada Pyar Se. His vision that I have completely followed. So all the songs that you will hear, it's got very Pradeep Sarkar style and chaap to it, because I've just followed his vision. Because he has a very strong sense of music and he's very particular about the kind of songs, lyrics, words melody, he's very, very particular about it. So yeah.
And this song that was already released, Mamma Ki Panchayi. Yes, you have to tell us a little bit about it also. What went behind doing that song?
It's about the obsessive mother who is always behind the kid's life and, you know, kind of... So that's
your mother was also like that?
Thankfully not, she was not like that. I was fortunate enough that she did, she wasn't like that. But yeah, this song was about that. And producer wanted it in a such a way that the whole emotion of what the kid is saying, about her mom, should come in lyrics. So Swanand Kirkire, he's the lyricist. He's one of the finest lyricists we have in the industry. So Swanand sir wrote the lyrics first. So actually in this particular film we have, lyrics have come first. And then I have composed on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I want to ask you, how many of your mamas are compared to Sharma ji ka beta? Are? Don't really. Yeah. Achha, yahan pe toh sab 96% wale. They are all Sharma ji ka beta. That is the problem. But I have to ask you, you know, did your mother compare to Sharma ji ka ladka?
No, it's just like Amit sir said.
He was compared to Mukherjee ka beta.
Luckily, not at all. I had a super, super supportive family.
But we also have the singers of Mamma Ki Panchayi.
Yes, right? Definitely. And these are debutants. These are the singers who are going to be singing.
Yeah, we just want to tell you that on this stage, we're debuting two new people over here who have sung these songs. Yes, they deserve a huge round of applause because they've done such a fabulous job. And if you liked the trailer, it was because they did it so, so very well that we had so much to do on screen. Yeah.
Definitely. So, पहला गाना is प्रदीप सरकार जो director साहब है उनके बेटे हैं.
Oh.
His own son, Ronit Sarkar. So, Ronit, can I have you please on stage?
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Ronit Sarkar.
Yes.
I think we should have the first song.
Definitely. Definitely.
Yeah. But you also got to go crazy, all right? Let me see you put your hands up. Let me see all the energy in the house. Fantastic.
Sir, I just want you guys to do one thing for me. There is this line called Mamma Ki Parchai, Meri Mamma Ki Parchai. Okay, that will become repeatedly again and again. She will know. So just have to sing Mamma Ki Parchai, Meri Mamma Ki Parchai in tune. The tune you'll get to hear. You'll get used to it. I'll cue you guys in. But you all have to sing it along. Okay. So Ronit, go for it. All the best.
ना फील से गाया है ये असली में हुआ है कि मतलब जो बोलिए
20 मिनट पहले ही हुआ था मम्मी फोन करी थी कहाँ हो किधर जा रहे हो जल्दी आओ वापस
डब्बा डब्बा
डब्बा तो भूल के आ गए काफी देर पहले
ऑलराइट एंड we have so before we move on to the next song that we have also the song that we're debuting here when you both heard this song what was your first reaction for Mamma Ki Parchai
I loved it I think even he loved it but I was like but aren't we gonna do some sort of a music video or something on it iske upar to music video hona chahiye I think instead of just putting it in the film so he's like no hum log film mein hi kar rahe hain so I was a little disappointed ki we are not getting going to get a dance to it or something like that But yeah, the next song that we're going to talk about had a little bit of dance to it, so that was
nice. So Will you show us, will you all show us if there's a little bit of dance, if you can... The next song, right? Oh, that's not come out. Yeah, that's later.
The second one.
Okay. Sir, I think we should move on to the next one, Yaadon Ki Almari.
Yeah? Yaadon Ki Almari. You must have heard the glimpse of it in the trailer towards the end. So that's the song that we are launching right now. And it's a song, it's a real, what do you call, retro. It's not a real retro vibe because it is set in 90s. And it's a music video that we used to listen to and watch in early 90s. So it's that kind of a vibe that we've created. So music also has a little retro feel to it. And the lyrics are very, very beautifully written by Swanand Kirkire once again. And again, there is a new debutant singer that we are going to introduce here. So let me have Palomi Ghosh on stage, please.
So I want to say one thing about Palomi actually. She is, the song that we are showing to you today is Yaadon Ki Almari, which is being launched here today. So y'all are going to be the first people to actually hear and watch the song. So kudos. Like and share. But Palomi, let me tell you, is such a lovely, unusual voice, and I was so grateful to have her sing for me because she sounds like me. If I had a great, fabulous singing voice, she would have sounded like that.
Exactly, that's really true. Because when the very first time when I heard her voice, and I closed my eyes, is she talking or singing, or is it Kajol? I was confused because it's so, so similar. It's great, amazing.
So thanks, Palomi.
You, I mean, I come a full circle with this, you know, because I just remember, and I have to try this with you someday. I remember doing the Awara Bhavre moves, and everybody used to say, my family used to say, you look exactly like Kajol when you do that. And I used to feel so happy. So to sing playback for you is just very big.
Yep. So yeah, Yaadon Ki Almari, song number 2. For you guys, for the first
time. Which is going to be launched for you and by you. Thank you.
A huge round of applause, everybody. A little better than that, Umang 2018. Come on, please, please. So, I have to ask you, when you heard the song, I mean, you know, Amit sir told you this is a song, you know, what was your reaction like?
First of all, it took me a while to come to terms with the fact that I was going to sing with Amit Trivedi because I was so grateful that Dada and ma'am chose me to sing the song in the first place, and I could barely get over that. And then when I heard that, you know, Amit Trivedi has made it, who's one of my most favorite directors, it goes without saying, music directors. So I was
a huge fan of him.
Right? So I was so nervous to begin with that the first couple of times he must have thought, okay, I'm sure it took him a while to also understand that, okay, Calm down. It's okay. You know, it was like that. And then eventually I came to terms with the fact that, okay, I'm actually singing with Amit Trivedi. And then we got into it. Because I was in complete awe of him and always have been. So.
I want to ask Ela also, some tips on Elaism, some Elaism tips that you can give.
I think the biggest tip that I can give all the kids every day that if you want to make Mother's Day every day, bring your dabba back empty.
But please give them all a huge round of applause. We'll take one picture with all of you out here. When I say 1, 2, 3, you're to put your hands up. Will you do that? All right, come, the entire family. When I say 1, 2, 3, put your hands up. 1, 2, 3. We'll take a selfie also with you guys now, yeah? Alright? This way. Of course. Yes. Alright, when I say 1, 2, 3, put your hands up, everybody. 1, 2, 3. थोड़ा सा retake करना पड़ेगा, one more लेना पड़ेगा, please. Okay. एक और सेल्फी ले देख मत रीटेक कम आइए एकदम पास में क्राउड के एकदम पास. ऑलराइट वन मोर टाइम 1, 2, 3. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, make sure 7th September to watch Helicopter Ela. Please give the entire team a huge round of applause, everybody. Thank you so much for coming here. Before we leave, at least we want you guys to say bye to them because they've been waiting for a long time to see you guys.
Please go for the movie, okay? Thank you so much.